What he says you do, can you not also do? What he says you do, can you not also do? And now I want to ask each and every one of you, what Saint Joseph did, can you not also do? What Saint Joseph did, can you not also do? Saint Joseph was a human being like you and me. What he did for the Holy Family, what he did for Jesus, his interest was the sole interest of Jesus, thinking of him except the interest of Jesus. Can you not also do that for the family? Can you not also do that for all those who have been placed under your care, all those who have the responsibility to look after like your father? This is an important aspect of our reflection as we plan on forward this year of St. Joseph in our progress. What St. Joseph did, can I not also do? In conclusion, our superior general is declared to all the Josephine Mariah family indicates that through the celebration of this year of St. Joseph, our bond with St. Joseph will also become more profound. And the Christian people will have the possibility of rediscovering his role in the history of salvation and invoking him as protector, especially during these challenging times for the church and the world. God bless you, St. Joseph. God bless you, St. Joseph. God bless you, St. Joseph. We say it. Even like Joseph, go to Joseph. Now that the Universal Church is celebrating the year of St. Joseph, we are now saying, okay, since we are born to St. Joseph, this time around is eaten to Joseph. Go with Joseph. We are born to Joseph to learn the spirituality, to learn the values and the virtues of this man. It is now for us to go with him, putting it into practice, living his life. Living it out, following the example of his life, following the style of his life. That is what is expected of us now. Eating out Joseph, eating to Joseph. The God of us has to do that for us.